Hello friends, my name is Evgeny. I'm the CEO of the company Spacefood. Spacefood is the company that deals with plant-based foods developed for space missions. And we present here number of products. So if we talk about the space and we talk about the limitations of being in space and space travel, well, we know how to recycle water, we know how to recycle air, but food is the main limiting factor now. So to go to a far space, you need to take with you enough food so you go there and back. Now, some of the developments made by ESA are tackling the question of growing the food. Now, food preservation is another question, and there where we come. We're developing the technologies for drying the fruits and vegetables that are applicable for space missions. We apply the drying technology, which is a conventional technology for drying. It uses less energy than the cryogenic frozen dried fruits production. It also doesn't involve any chemicals. So our fruits completely natural, nothing added, no additives, no stabilizers. Now, the set of fruits that we introduce now contains out of four types, right? So we match by sour taste to the sweet taste and everything in between them, plus the nutritional values wise. The fruit is completely natural. As I mentioned before, we add no additives, and this is vegan fruit. And we produce every season four types, either fruits, vegetables, and berries. We focus on the very specifics of the space travel, because in zero gravity, things are not falling down. So for example, when you break the food, it shouldn't leave any crumbles. Otherwise, you can choke on them, or your fellow astronaut can choke on them. Important filters can be clogged. Additional point is that they are chewy, right? So you can eat it. Muscles degrade in zero gravity because you're not training them, and this is where our fruits coming into the picture. Additional benefit of our food is not making any dirt, doesn't leave any dirty spots on the fingers. All in all, we're focusing on the sustainability question by introducing packaging which is reusable, and in future we want to do the recyclable packaging. So it either goes into the soil to grow additional plants and crops, or we're gonna process this packaging into the material for 3D printing. This is one of the parts of our company as we try to integrate into the closed cycle of food and basically sustaining human life on ISS and Moon and Mars basis. As of our needs, you can contact us, visit our website and try to get the food. Additionally, we're looking for an investment. We're just signing the contract with ESA BIC program that will lend us the technology in order to optimize the food for 2 and more years of shelf life so we can go to Mars. And we're looking for the angel investments at this point, and you can get in touch with us. Thank you.